Welcome.
What's good? Yo, trying out the new DLC for us. Yo, what's good, guys? I'm trying out the Hero Coliseum. I guess they're about to start the new DLC pack soon. Actually, I can't wait for this. This is something that needs to be breath in. Hero Coliseum. It's the new game mode. I don't know if you downloaded it yet, but definitely try, man. It's basically gonna be like Dragon Ball Heroes and Dokken Battle at the same time. Yo, man. I can definitely show you how it's done a little bit. Cabby's doing it on his channel, I'm doing it on this channel. They hit them. They both hit them at the same time. Yeah, I gotta get a good team before everybody else starts getting one. Hopefully something good, because I'm saved up on a little bit of TP medals. Of course, I need to train more and be able to download more. I'm just hoping they don't come out with characters that you have to buy. Beerus and Choppa, both out into space. Yo, Pablo, man, can you imagine if Beerus has Ultra? Oh, you're making a team right now? You got the thing downloaded? Alright, cool, man. Yo, they should definitely make an app where you can make your where you can build your team as well. Goten! Oh no, that's Trunks. Ah, man, I'm such a shameful person. Yeah, I'll take it. There's no way I'm gonna say no. I'm gonna definitely get a rare one right now. Well, it's about as rare as as a grain of rice inside other rice. But you know what? It's still a grain of rice, goddammit. I'll take it. Maybe I can find something that's good. In the shop area, right? Rita has been... Philippines, just don't get it in to top 5. I just got the Switch. Oh, nice, man. You got the Switch on it. Yeah, actually, I tried to see if I could get the Switch, but I couldn't do it. Like, there was no none of them that was used. And after buying stuff for this Black Friday, I didn't have enough for it. Yeah, I'm just glad they don't have this blocked off so I could actually see everything. It's basically Yu-Gi-Oh! Hero Coliseum slash Dragon Ball Heroes slash Dokken Battle slash Yu-Gi-Oh! Except the monsters are people. Unless you count Beerus, because he's a beast, he's a monster himself. Okay, let's have ourselves a battle. Let's see. I wonder if I can rob these kids of one of their figures. Hey, if you got anything that I want, I'm gonna just take this stuff from you. Rita haven't had a good fight in a minute, and playing with these toys, maybe she'll end up finding something to do besides from teaching class. Looks like he's about to do the finish buster. Okay, that seems simple enough. Okay, let's see. What do I want? Oh, I'm not gonna fight with that formation, goddammit, no. Let's see if I can put here. Piccolo. Okay, I can only place three down at this point. Okay, I got an extra 1,000 points. Okay, let's do this. Okay, I got a good one. Okay, I'm on somebody attack. Attack. I get to go first again. Somebody kill Goten. Somebody please kill Goten. Shit. Oh. as well. Teacher and a saint, and of course the hero of time. Okay, I wonder how, if I can unlock Cell as fast as I can, but this might not come with the full Coliseum until the next DLC drops. Spoiled kid. Okay, now we're taking our Trunks.
Take this. Okay, I'm fighting for keeps.
See y'all later. How you bully? got you. Ooh, special attack. I'm gonna just go for it. I don't need to switch positions or anything. We're just gonna tear it apart. By him, I mean the entire. Oh my god. That was close. That was close. Ha! They gave me a good one right off the bat. Hoping to rip on Trunks real quick. Yo, what's up everybody in the stream? How's everybody doing? Yeah, testing out the Hero Coliseum. This actually looks like it's gonna be a fun game. I'm hoping to build my team full of bad guys or something. Frieza and the Ginyu Force. Okay, that was just a tutorial, of course. I kind of want to see what this has, actually. I was about to say, he didn't even play. What are you talking about? I'm going to check it out on you guys. I'm definitely going to wreck each and every one of y'all. Rita's a teacher. Should teach you guys something. Yeah, probably body change or something because I troll her with that. Okay, so how do we hunt down the newer ones? Do we go to a shop or do we go hunting around? That's what I want to know. Yeah, Wolf says I sound British. Yeah, that's good, actually. Maybe a little bit. I don't know, I got a little bit of French in me. I got, like, at least a part French in me. I got a few different things.
Welcome.
Either I sound like I'm from Chicago, or from Philippines.
Greetings.
Everybody thinks it's something different. It's just how I talk. Okay, where the hell do you find something that you need? That's what I want to know. Okay. Not people. Store. Go to the store.
Welcome.
Yeah, I'm American. For most of the mass. Okay. Let's see. Buy with TP metal shop. No, you don't have what I'm looking for either. So the question is, where do I find the ATP metals?
Yahoo!
Master Majin Buu, do not eat me. As long as you don't try to kill me, I won't be offended.
Morning!
No, I can't trade. change much for that. The question is, where do I buy the new stuff? You know what? Go back in there, see if I'm missing some kind of instruction.
What's up?
Something inside here, like if they have a mini shop. Collecting build a deck. It's not cards, man. What are you talking about? Okay, maybe they do have something to buy over here. Here it is. Character from the game. Well, he's one of my main characters. I can't wait. We got Super Rare Goku. We gotta build up as high as we can. Worcester's in the United States. Yeah, after this, I'm gonna get a TV shot, TV light. If anybody that can fly, I can definitely go for that. I'm not disappointed. Yeah, some good stuff. But maybe that'll be unlocked when the full thing comes out. I'm getting Goku out. Well, far as spooky haven't been. I haven't been out of New England, really. Okay, let me try the story one more time. I'm gonna see exactly what I can actually... Whoa, calm down. Okay, we got a team full of Vegetas. Hung out. She looks mad. She looks ready to battle somebody. Okay, I'll go. Now, hopefully people that are actually nice, because not everybody online is good. Child game, but I'll send you to the Shadow Room. Okay, let's do this. Wait, Vegeta's the one that's doing it? Oh, crap. Please don't tell me you're gonna attack me, man. Oh, never mind.
Ah!
got no. That's all I can say. I'll put Candy on first. This is not good.
Oh!
Yo, guys, how am I doing so far? I wonder if the stuff levels up automatically or if you have to always put in TP medals. Because if you do, I have to buy some more and more and more. Or at least go into missions and raise my character as well as my TP medals for this. Oh, I'm level 2 now. I got free attacks. But you know what? I'm not going to use them just yet. But I am going to take out since he was the only one that lost. Now, Vegeta takes losing in kids' games pretty hard. There's not a single defeat that Vegeta goes through that he doesn't take to the heart. Pretty sure he's gonna murder me in my sleep. Nah, I'm positive he's going to, at least one day. Oh, thank you, Wolf. Okay. Yo. Okay, we're going on to the next one. One, or do we go for a build a deck? Now, you know what? We're gonna build the deck because we have Vegeta that lost already. So, be gone. But who do we switch to? We could bring out Goku and piss him off royally. Yeah, you know what, this deck is going to be full of Saiyans. Let's go for a shot. See if we can find anything good. We're going to use this shop until we got 500. Saiyan day. Yo, Jaw is dropped, man. They dropped my special character, my favorite character in this game. They just made me proud. Now I need to build at least 3 more baggies. Hey, we got enough for 2 regulars. Of course you're right. Try one online. Let's see how we do without raising our power at all. Nope, nobody. There's nobody online? I'm gonna try it. Okay, let me get the first to. Let me be the first person to actually start one. I'm not going to wait very long, so I'm going to try for a couple of seconds. Yo, what's up, man? How you doing? Yeah, I know. It's been a while. I haven't even recorded anything for a good minute. Oh, level 3. Shit. I haven't even raised any of my stuff yet. But we're going to test this out. Yo, everybody in the stream, wish me luck.
Take this.
These guys are super. I just got something, man. Why are you copying me? About to get bum rushed over here. I did not prep the character at all. Oh, and he got Goku Black. Skills better than yours. Taken down so easily. But you know what? That was just a practice run. I guess just like in Dokken Battle, they each link up in a certain way. Which means I gotta I gotta start building up my my group. I got Gohan. I gotta see if I can break down the top. I know I said I was going to do the up to 500, but I kind of want to take my revenge at some point. Not let the guy that was fighting. Well, he is a superhero. Damn, where is the different characters like Goku Black? I don't know if it's gonna help, but I'm pressing the button up as soon as the sun is starting. And you know what? It helped. It helped. Guys, whenever you summon it down, keep pressing the button, like the directional buttons. Nope. When I was pressing up, I got Goku Black, but this time it was different. Pressing up again. Oh, that's not too bad. I don't know about you guys, but I'm gonna be pressing R1 until something. Hopefully that works. Favorite villain. One of my favorite villains. It is true, guys. Pressing L1. God damn it. I got Majin Buu again. Yeah, it's probably not true, but you know what? I'm having fun thinking anyways. The directional button doesn't help. Them all today and then oh my god, that's beautiful. Hold on, let's see if I can finally finish this up. Hold off on the rest of this TV. They might unlock everything once the DLC is done. Nice, pickle. Okay, I think we got enough. Now, onto the list with the characters. Thank you. That's the highest figure. I guess you can't dismantle them just... dismantle one of them, I guess you end up getting experience that you could pay to build up your character like that. Okay, let's just build up the figure's power right now. This practice mode, I guess. use deck one. Did he just rage quit on me? Ladies and gentlemen, I think we have our first rage quitter inside this. But you know what? Since it's about to hit a full hour, I'm gonna end the stream right here and I'll have to see y'all later. Hopefully I have a better deck by the time I'm back. Oh. Hey, Poma, what's up?
People of Canton City, have you been to the Hero Coliseum yet? There you can enjoy explosive figure battles using the state-of-the-art battle simulator. You've got all kinds of hero figures at your disposal, and you can use and combine them in any way you see fit. The number of combinations is unreal. Mix and match figures to create your own ultimate team.
I'm ready. Yeah, bye, everybody. I'm gonna send a special message for everybody.